79 views a day can help feed Henry for the rest of his life.
Yeah.
Feed Henry. Henry hungry.
And please end puppophobia.
End puppophobia. Man, Phil Harmony look good, Henry, bro. I'm telling you. You know about him?
I'm finna find out about him.
It's one that look like Beyonce. Not Beyonce, but you know what I'm saying.
Okay, I see him walking into this little trash motel with they fur on.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what happened.
Mm. They better come out naked.
There was only four of them. Why they call him Fifth Harmony?
I guess the truck one of them.
Oh, Gucci the Fifth Harmony?
Yeah. Cheap ass motel. Here you go. That's the one I like right there. The little sexy one. She got that little motherfucking salamander outfit on. I think that's the one on Dancing with the Stars here.
Song.
Which one you like the most?
Sure, I like the song.
Kiss all up on
them. How much it cost going to the motel room to it?
About $45.
Down.
I don't even think they need a Gucci. I don't even think they need a Gucci man on this song. This is actually a jamming ass song.
You living in Atlanta. Better shut the fuck up with that shit. I don't want nobody to shoot your ass and miss and hit me. Talking like that.
Like Money and Clyde just walked.
Okay.
Against the English bride just walked.
Okay.
We on the same team and we ball.
Okay.
Got me showing up my ring like I'm Jordan.
Woo.
And I'm gonna hold you down like you're old me. And I never tell a soul what you told me. When I was sitting in the cellar when you showed me. It takes a real one to put up with the old me.
Huh.
That's why you in the cool with the low seat.
Okay.
Now we in the gang on the floor seat.
I take that back. That nigga went the fuck off.
Gucci must not like that beat though.
Yeah, he like, nigga, I can't have that motherfucking Jamaican shit.
Then he just like, yeah, this gonna be a gang of bass.
The one with that the one with that goddamn lizard outfit on was so fine.
Hold it down. Hold it down. I like this.
The last time you went down on, went down here.
She said, I'm gonna keep loving you.
So let me ask you a question.
Now that's real love.
So when women be wanting you to hold it down for them and stuff, right? They be actually looking for a sugar daddy. You look like a sugar daddy. You look like one of them niggas carry a lot of keys in their pocket. In a big wallet. You a sugar daddy here?
Nope.
You a damn lie. You pay for it here.
What? I don't pay for shit.
what you do? Why you get it then here?
What you mean?
Let me hear one of your pickup lines to get a woman.
Girl, I got a house.
And what else?
And a car to come pick you up. I don't got no damn pickup lines. Women pick me up, boy. I like this song though. I like it with the hook was good. I couldn't help but sing along. That's my first time hearing the motherfucker.
That's Gucci man's verse since he got out of jail too. I'ma go with that.
Shout out to Gucci man.
Yeah, Gucci man ripped that motherfucker right there. Man, all along was looking sexy. What a Fifth one go though?
Oh no, I like Fifth Harmony. Yeah. You know who they should collab with?
Who?
Bone Thugs and Harmony.
Oh.
Bone Thugs and Fifth Harmony. The hell, that sound like a porno, but shit, make a song too.
Or a Fifth of Bone.
Fifth of Bone.
Yeah. Social media right here. Above us. Bam! Links in the description. Bam!
You're breaking the fourth wall by grabbing my arm like that, boy.
Shut up, sucker. Let us know how you feel about the video.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
We done sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle. Just me and my niggas sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle. Just me and my niggas sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle.